Honey, there's nobody here.
I thought you said you saw Dora come this way.
If she did, she's disappeared into thin air. Are you sure?
Hey, look up there!
How strange. The mural. It's different from the last time we were here.
Am I going crazy? Or were those people not there yesterday? And doesn't that one look a whole lot like that Baza guy, the grumpy one? The lady at the inn said he didn't come back last night.
I've got a bad feeling about this. We need to get out of here now!
This is no good.
It won't open.
The mural!
What the?
What is this place? It feels like we're dreaming, but we're not. Right?
No, we're... I think we're... inside the mural.
That doesn't make any sense.
Is this what happened to little Dora, too? Oh, that poor thing.
All right, listen up. We've got a little girl to save. Let's go to work.
Thank you.
Another day, another victory.
Hey, look. It's our pal, Bazza. Hey. I said, hey! What's with all the waving around?
Yes. What are they all doing, I wonder? And what about this mural? It's the same as the one from the ruins. Who exactly is she?
I don't know, but she's a charmer, all right. She's certainly got this lot under her spell.
Does my beauty not captivate you too, child? Perhaps when you were a little older. Why so confused, little ones? I am here. Right here.
Wait, look!
The mural...
It's alive!
Let me see now. Red, orange, yellow, green... Yes! All the colors of the rainbow! The seven of you will be very welcome here! Especially you. There's something different about you. Something particularly vibrant. Now come, little ones. Brighten my world. Let me squeeze the color from you as I did the others. Let me add you to my masterpiece.
What? What are you talking about?
You will soon see. You will soon be immortalized in vivid streaks of color.
No, wait! Everyone, come back!
Okay, you don't need to tell me what a bad idea this is, but we need to find Dora. Come on, let's go grab her and get out of here.
You
on your soul! Victory!
This helps. us!
Dear, this doesn't feel safe at all.
What the heck is it?
Watch out! It's looking this way!
So this thing has been luring folks in here so can have them for dinner, eh? Lucky old us.
Careful!
We need to run.
What's this? And why has it been smashed to pieces?
It's a message. It seems to have been written by the person who discovered the mural.
I have found a great fresco in the ruins near Phnomnon. It seems to be several centuries old. It has a strange power. At first, I thought it was a power for good. That this was how people had been drawn here. How the town had grown great. But now I see that it is evil. That it lures the greedy with promises of riches so that it might feast on their souls. And those too pure of heart to tempt with greed, it lures through pity. Beware the little lost girl. She will lead you to your doom.
The little lost girl. Dora.
So this whole thing was just some elaborate trap? Well, that's just great.
I think it's time to get out of here, don't you?
It is! It's the crack we saw when we first went to look at the mural.
think she's right, you know. This could be our way out of here.
Only one way to find out. Here goes nothing.
Ay. Well, I've made more graceful entrances. Is everybody okay?
More or less. Anyway, I'm just glad we got out of there.
We have to let everyone know the truth about the mural. Come on, let's get back to the village.
Well, look who it is.
Well, that sounds wonderful.
Yes, you should.
Well, I had heard rumors about the mural. That's why I'm here, to be honest. But can what you just told me really be true?
Yes, it's true, it's true. The big painting cured me. All I had to do was look at it. It will do the same for you, I'm sure.
Well, I suppose I'd better go and take a look right away, then. Thank you, young lady.
Another satisfied customer, huh, young lady?
Another lamb to the slaughter, more like.
You in my clutches. You should be part of my masterpiece by now.
You've lured your last unwitting victim into that painting of yours. You must go back and let them all out this instant. You can't keep all those poor people trapped in there.
Come on, there's no point playing innocent anymore. Just let everyone go, will you?
Let them go? When my great work is so close to completion? Fools! Thanks to the gift of that greatest of beings, I have the power to paint their memories onto the very canvas of time! There is only one way you will convince me to release them. Come to my world! Bring it to life with the bright brushstrokes of battle!
Wait! Before you go, this greatest of beings, who do you mean exactly?
Well, I for one don't intend to let her get away with this. Come on, let's get back to that mural!
hardcore one for the good guys.
Propel thee hence!
Shimmy!
It's over. We've got you cornered. Cornered? It is you who have painted yourselves into a corner. Poor drab fools. Behold, I am beauty personified. Artistry made flesh. I am Dora in grey. Worship me.
Worship the woman who lured poor innocent people into a trap so she could turn them into paintings? Not likely.
But why? Why did you do all of this?
Why? For beauty, of course! For my masterpiece! Each of you will be a splash of color on my magnificent canvas! You should welcome such a fate! Oh, how I wish that greatest of beings had given me this gift sooner! Crossing dimensions, collecting colors with which to adorn my work! Such fun! And the world is so much better for it. You allow your basest urges to bring you to me, and I transform you into something altogether less ugly. And you smile when I say the mural brings fortune. It brings the good fortune of becoming a part of my masterpiece!
Look out, everyone!
Thank you.
this helps.
Patched up.
one for the good guys!
Ho-ho! I'm fitter than ever!
Finally, we're getting close. Wait. We know that he corrupted an ancient kingdom by possessing one of its most powerful people. Could now what be the ruins of that kingdom?
She said something about wanting him to live forever. Is that what Mordigan wants? Is that what all this has been about?
The magic key, eh? Well, if nothing else, we'll be able to open a door or two we couldn't before. Who knows what we'll find? Well, there's a nice wee bonus for our troubles, eh? Now, I don't know about you, but I'm about ready to leave this accursed place.
Guess we saved the day again.
What is happening, please? So many people are coming out of the ruins. What in the name of heaven? You have done something to our mural. Where is it? Tell me!
We're free.
We're back in the real world. Thank crikey for that. Ha ha! And don't come back, you stupid painting.
The real world? What is he talking about, please? No, you are lying. The mural did all these terrible things? If this is true, then we owe you a great debt, friends. Come, you must stay at our inn. You're leaving already? I must thank you before you go. You have saved our town and given me many great new business ideas into the bargain. Goodbye to the home of the fortune-bringing mural, and hello to the town of the mural that swallows humans whole. Tourists love scary stories. Now I must go. I have a fresh batch of replica murals to sell.
They certainly know how to spin a setback into a sale round these parts, eh? We'd better be putting our best foot forward, too. Why don't we get out there and see what that magic key unlocks? I'm sure I remember seeing a door with the same symbol as the key on it over in Svardsrust. It was near that Warrior's Rest Inn. But let's not get too bogged down in the old treasure hunting, though, eh, laddie? There's Morthagan we really need to be worried about. Huh?
Rab's right. We need to get moving. I don't know how Morthagan's planning on achieving eternal life, but I know one thing. We're going to stop him.